Hood Blazers got that task A plus. I know. I did really well too.
I totally failed that test. F minus, here I come.
Yeah, right. I know.
How did you know that?
Well, I have a secret.
Oh, hey, I was just looking for you.
I'm trying to listen to their conversation.
What is it?
Well, no one else has it, but it's in this necklace.
What does it do? Why is it so special?
Well, you see, it's a superpower. Sort of. So it can read minds.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool. So you can, like, read anyone's mind?
Yeah.
What am I thinking right now?
That you're thirsty and you want water.
Totally.
Move! I need to get some water.
Ever thought of putting please in your vocabulary?
That's really weird. Because I know how to say please.
We need to get that necklace out of there.
Definitely.
After school today?
Sure.
I saw this really cute outfit that I'm dying to get.
So cute!
Go to the mall.
Oh, look.
There's Josh.
You like him.
Look at that.
Sure.
Idea.
You know how the school dance is coming
Never
up.
Never happening. Come on, be late for labs.
Go! Ask him!
Yes.
Go.
Hi!
Hi.
What is she doing?
What you doing?
Reading.
What book?
National Geographic.
Who are you going with to the dance?
I'm sorry, but my grandma's gonna be in town.
I'm actually going with Adelaide.
Cool. What class do you have next?
History.
I'm skipping class so I can play b-ball with my friends.
Bye-bye.
She's so weird.
I heard that.
You heard what?
How'd it go? Really? Taylor, come on.
What's wrong? Something happened? Are you in trouble?
No. You always overreact. It's good news.
Okay, I'm sorry for overreacting. So, what happened?
Look.
Oh my gosh, how did you get it?
I found it on the rug near the cafeteria when I was going to science. Maybe Crystal dropped it by accident.
Speaking of Crystal. Look, it's the loser patrol.
Everyone shout, hey, you don't know where it's at.
See you later, losers. So, have you used it yet?
No, I haven't been here in a couple as long as I have.
So, it is lunchtime now, and there's people all over the place, so maybe you can use it now.
Yeah, good idea.
I think I just got bit by a bug. Or maybe it was a unicorn. Christmas is only 6 months away.
Do I like clams or oysters better?
When Squeakerito becomes famous, will I too?
I should try hitting a softball with my cello.
I don't like
my
hamburger.
Hair is so much better.
But I like cheeseburgers without cheese.
Those are so annoying.
Who invented them?
What is the meaning of
life? A park in a driveway.
Allie, where are you going? I'm going to get rid of this stupid necklace. It drives me insane.
Ready, scene, whatever, just walk. Not, well, she doesn't have to be.
Oh, this is on. That's why. Oops.